try to figure out how cold it needs to fly into your mask. You're going to have to maybe pour it into your mouth to be. And you're going to use it four birds. Stay there for 5 minutes. Make sure you're grounding yourself on your mask. Connecting with your body, connecting with your breathing.
Recording in progress.
If you need long breaths into your nose, feel your chest, back muscles rise, expand, feel your hips expand. Exhale, and release all the hardness, heaviness, tight. Anything that will not serve your body, will not serve your body, will not serve your body. Go to your form around the chest. Inhale, 1, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Just feel around the breath at your own time and own space. Really feeling out your body, feeling out your space, feeling out your muscles, your joints. Connecting with your breathing. One last round of breath. Inhale. And exhale. Good. Lift your head up. Walk your hands to the right side. Ask as you reach to the right side of your mouth. As you reach to the right, you want to feel the left side of your body to lengthen. Stay here for 2 rounds of breath four. Breathe in. Breathe out. One breath four. Inhale. And exhale. Release the other side. Bring both feet to the left side. Up, up. As you reach your heart to the left side. Come back to center, arms to the mat. Round your spine, push your belly in, come back with your chest. Stay in your chest for 3, 2, and 1. Slowly release forearm and elbow back down on the mat. Release your fingertips. Round your spine again. Feel the engagement of your shoulders, close your legs, step your feet to the back. Coming back into your low back. And you're on into your low side, so you step your feet outside or to the corner of your mat. Step back. Let's go. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, in. Forward, lift to the side. 7, come back in. 6, give the knees of your shoulders. 5, back, 4, breathe more. 2, and 1. Hip push up, both your feet towards the center line, come back into your dolphin plank. Head along your dolphin. 3, 2, and 1. Slowly release, knees press back down, toes press back down, and move back to your tabletop position. Right leg extends to the back, shift your body forward, lower down halfway, coming into your inhale, push up, left knee to left elbow, stepping your left foot all the way to Activate your thigh, your core, lift up, Are you the federal officer. Yeah. side of your mat, pressing your palms down into your low lunge. Round your spine, push your belly in. As you exhale, right hip open, come into your ceiling and keep opening. Just like you left. As you exhale, right to right elbow. Just open and release your right knee down, tie your left arm all the way to the back of there for a pitch up. Lift and lift. As you exhale, extend your fingers, take it forward. Take your active breath into your folded position. See the right hip open, the right hip open. Take it longer. Out. Now you can stay here a little bit more if you want. When you're ready, both legs, the fourth leg is punched through. And then maybe your forehead here shimmering. Maybe your hands are shimmering. So then the last minute here, here, this is your option. Maybe it's the leg to leg. Back here. Open up the left shoulder, roll your left shoulder up, back, and down. You need to open up that left shoulder, feel it, and extend. Lift up, step. Slowly, left palm over to the left side of your mat. Left knee pressing down, every right knee hip shift up. And then your palm pressing up, shift and then your right hand. Breathe in. Thank you. your mask. A little bit of lie down under your mask on your knee for a second. Rock your body from side to side. Breathe in. And breathe out. Maybe take feet onto the mat, palms stretch down if you can lift. Come to your glutes. Move your body from side to side. Feel your thighs engaging. Breathe forward. Thank you. Breathe out. Right palm over to the right side of the mat. Try body to the left. Take the foot. Down. Slowly release the arms. Left hand again. As the exhale, stand your feet back down and bend your knees. If you want, extend the leg far, you can lean or not. Breathe in. Take your time, you can sit down first or close, walk your palms far and let you feel your back. Your palms are centered. Thank you. Breathe in, relax the neck. Stay here, relax the neck. Or just use the position to relax the neck. Snap your fingers and just take your wrist out for a now that you're ready, push your knuckles forward, so tag the knee, so press the fist with a big tight ball, and your knuckles are going to point down on the mat, and your wrist pushes, keep that fist in your tight, reach forward to release, and pump your palms down to the right, and open up your palms, it doesn't have to be fully flat, but you can have tight wrist forward. Very delicate. As you're ready, fingertips go now to the edge. Now your wrists are facing. Release again. Some of your slider back arms. Push your palms to the middle of your wrist. And release the palm down. Eight. hold that smell up for 10, 9, 8, 7, find long kick, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ready, switch your way for again, plank to side, breathe in, and breathe out. Keeping both knees bent, knees together as though, but toes are pointing to the ceiling. And pull the hips and knees towards the back of your knees. Reach for the gesture. Get in a posture, not both. Set the mat for 10. 9 for going to 10. 7. 6. 5. 4. Thank you. other shoulders back, and start inhaling the head stand half. Arch side of the fish pose. Take your time, maybe you can feel it. Thank you. Thank you.